of opportunity so that civilians, women, children, men who are not part of this conflict could be evacuated. Sadly, that was never approved, it was never granted, and the consequences appear to have been absolutely tragic.
But they are moving into the square slowly. Of course, we have seen fatalities today and running battles between the anti-government protesters and the police. The worst violence so far.
777 leaves Kuala Lumpur, headed for Beijing, with 239 people on board. By 1:30 in the morning, the flight loses all communications, including transponder signals.
And then for 21 days, they monitor each person, looking for signs and symptoms like a fever. And if it looks like someone is starting to get sick, they're asked to go to an isolation unit.
India has struggled to maintain enough clean drinking water for the masses. The country has 17% of the world's population, but only 4% of the world's renewable water sources.
feel them. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation all around us.
Sing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game. And together at the end of the day, we all said, when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes home.
It surrounds us, every nation all around us.